Ananda. Today, I'm going to show you some aunties, uncles who do fitness at home and in the lockdown period. So, let us start. Let me do some fitness. Where is my new shoes? My fitness shoes. Let me go get it. Let me go for the jogging. I got my new shoes on. Let me remove my shoes. Put them in the side. Where is my new Tera bag? I need it. Let me do my Tera bag. Second day that auntie is doing. Oh, let me do some fitness. Oh, 5 o'clock in the morning. I don't want to go for tummy. It's not even reaching. Done. Let me do some fitness. Yesterday I did. Done one exercise. No. Fourth day, the same auntie is doing. Let me do some fitness. Jump, squats, lift, lifts. Ow, my hands are pink. Any cool drink is available? Yeah. That's enough for today. Fifth day, the same auntie is doing. Let me do some fitness. Very sleepy. Sixth day, the dandy is doing. Let me do some fitness. Ah, I got it. Do some fitness, it's good for you. You need to do. Yeah, two minutes. Yeah. Do some fitness, it is good for you. Yeah, it's open till 9:30 in the night. I do. Yeah. I'll go to this gym. I'll go to the gym. Go to school, do fitness, it's good for you. Gym will close. How many things I need to tell you? It is closed only at 9:30. It's okay. Yeah. It's already 9:30 in the night.
Don't you? Don't you go?
Yeah. Tomorrow it's that. I'll go. Yeah. Tomorrow I'll go. Yeah.
Tomorrow it's lockdown. Gym is not open. Go and sleep.
This is the last of the video. Hope you liked the video. If you did, like, share, comment, subscribe, ring the bell button also. Thank you.
Bye.